Hiya, so it's cardio abs and the HIIT formula. As always, as usual, not always, 60 seconds on, 30 seconds off. Now, there's not many moves, but each section is going to be one side only. You're going to do two lots of each side. So there's a lot of one move. But that's just how I've worked this workout. So I'll show you the first one first before we start the timer. So as my timer's going, make sure you warmed up. Seriously, I say it every time, but do it. So I'm going to set my timer and I will count you in. So your first one is heel tap, then reach up. Heel tap, reach up to the corner. Got it? Three, two, one, let's go. So you're bringing that heel up and then reaching those fingertips up quite fast. Reach, tap. Hitting those abs in every way. You'll feel it here. I can feel it there already. Keep your feet wide. This floor makes a lot of noise because of the fitted wardrobes bashing around. Might need to move. Keep your feet wide, like I've said. Pull that knee up and that heel in. Reach. Again. This is my speed, you make up your speed. Breathe all the way through. 10 seconds left. Really reach up. But I want some speed in, as much as you can manage. Four, three, two, one. Beautiful. You'll have felt it in that leg. Breathe, you're going to do the other side. This is great. Where can I stand where it's not as squeaky? That's not good. Maybe here. Push that back a bit. Try it a bit closer. So remember, you're doing the other side. Four, three, two, one. Let's go. Heel in, reach up. Heel in, reach up. That knee has to come up first. Breathe, feel it. This leg, this stabilizing leg, doesn't move at all, but it stays completely straight. You're reaching up into that corner as far as you can, pulling that heel in. Working arms, legs, abs, everything, heart. But predominantly those abs and that heart. Cardio abs, that's the whole point, yeah? 10 seconds left. Four, three, two, one. Kick it all out, keep moving, sip your water if you need it. We're going back to the other side. Just keep moving for those 30 seconds. You don't have to move much, but you do have to move. Get ready, other side. Feet apart. Three, two, one. Let's go. Remember, keep stepping that foot out wide. Reach those fingertips up. Control those, all your movements. Bring that heel in. Keep going. Don't give in. You can slow down if you need to. 20 seconds. Where can you feel it most? Four, three, two, one. Beautiful. Last time on the other side, coming up in 30 seconds, less than 30 seconds now, of course. Quick sip, 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 sip. Don't gulp it down. Get ready. 4, 3, 2, 1, go. You're going fast, but you're controlling that movement. Reach as high up to that diagonal as you can. Bring that heel in. Tap it. You're moving those abs in loads of different ways. Your heart rate should be pretty high by now. Mine is, so I hope yours is too. Keep going, you've got 15 seconds. 10. 4, 3, 2, 1. Move gently. Your next one is, right, a bit complicated if you don't like me. So, arms up, it's a knee to elbow, then there. It's all with the same arm, just that. Yep, that's what you're doing. So it's all movement with this arm, but both legs are involved. 3, 2, 1, go. So you're reaching into that knee, then you're dipping down to the other knee. Again, you're working those abs all over the shop. Everything's going on right now. Your feet are wide like the last one. Again, speed's entirely down to you. Keep those arms up if you can. You've got 20 seconds left. Got 10. Keep those shoulders down. 4, 3, 2, 1, shake those hands out. Blimey, that's a lot harder than I thought it was going to be. Crikey. Other side coming up. Don't just stop moving, even if it's just gentle. You've got 10 seconds to go, less than 10 seconds. You've got 5 seconds to go. 4, 3, 2, one, let's go. Other side. If it's too much for that arm, bring that arm down. The arm that's not working. Up to you, that one. So is the speed. Keep your feet wide. Keep your chest up. Twenty seconds. Nearly there. 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake those arms out. We're going back to the other side for one last time. Ooh, yeah, heart rate is a lot. It just says a lot. Don't really. It's high. So remember, we're going back to that first arm. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Remember, you can keep that other arm on your waist, around your waist, on your hip, whatever. If you can't manage to keep them both held up all the time, you choose what works best for you. Or you can sort of hold it up for a bit. then put it down for a bit, whatever. Seconds 15 10 4 3 2 1. Beautiful. Move a little bit, shake those arms out. One last time on that other side. Sip your water if you need it. Because I do. Whew. 10 seconds left. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Do your best. So it's a dip and a twist, dip, twist. Feet wide, remember, don't bring them in. Keep them out. You got 20 seconds left. 15 10 4 3 2 1. Oh, shake your arms out. Gentle movement. Crikey. So the next one, not yet, in 20 seconds. We've done this loads of times. It's one of my favourite moves. Feet wide. One side, fingertips clasped, and you're pulling your knee up and bringing those hands down. Again, speed is up to you, but keep those feet wide. Pull that knee up. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. We're leaning to that other side a little bit. The whole room is shaking. Your boyfriend downstairs will be like, what on earth is going on up there? I did try and warn him. Never done it up here before. Trying to move a bit. No, that doesn't help. It's even worse. Chuffy neck. 20 seconds. Right, you've got force and control and tension in those arms. You're not just dropping and throwing them back up again. You've got a slight dip in that supporting leg, in that knee. 4, 3, 2, 1. Awake! Obviously, we're going to do the other side. Blimey. Yeah, that's a feeling, this one. As I should be. What would be the point otherwise? Whew. But I just need to bring that heart rate down a little bit before I go again. That's what those active recoveries are for. You've got 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Yeah, that's no better. See if I can move a different... I think that's possibly better. Keep those feet wide. Pull that knee up. Lean slightly to that other side. You're at an angle. Your hands are going up and down at an angle. Do your best. Lift those hands back up high. Push up through that knee. Bring it in. You've got 20 seconds. Remember, keep your shoulders down. I'm breathing like mad, me. 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Keep moving. Woo! We're halfway through. Yes. Remember going back to the other side, of course. Three, two, one, let's go. Looking straight ahead. Bring that knee up, pull those hands down with resistance, as if you're pushing against something. You're pushing something down. Keep tension. Not sure about this outfit. I'm a lot warmer than I thought we were going to be. You've got 20 seconds left on this side. Ten. Four, three, two, one. Beautiful. Last time on the other side. Goodness me. Yeah. You want to burn some calories? This is how you do it, kids. Crikey. Don't have to do anything complicated. Just have to work very hard. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. You're just tapping that foot back down. You're stepping it back out wide. Push those hands all the way back up there to that angle. There's 20 seconds left. Ten. Four. Three. Two. One. Beautiful. Oh, keep moving. Oh. So, your next thing is, where am I next? Fingertips clasped, one side, feet wide. You're going to swing up, back, up to the diagonal, up to the corner, up over your shoulder. Keep your arms straight. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Go up onto that toe. You can't see it, but this leg here, I'm going up on my toe as I twist up and round. Keep those arms tense. Use control, use power. Really swing it up and over. Bring it back to about where you, you know, round by your hip. Follow where it's going, watch where it's going. Breathe. Speed's up to you, I know I keep saying it, but people forget. Trying to keep up. Some people aren't going faster than me, that's great. Slower, faster, same, it doesn't matter. 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, shake those arms out. Try not to go dizzy. <sighs> 15 seconds left, then we do the other side. Better not have a drink now or I might throw up. I won't, I'll just possibly get cramp. So fingertips clasp back together, shoulders back and down. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Oh, that's clever. Oh, put that there. I don't know, but I nearly got rid of it. Up on that toe, swing it up and round, up over your shoulder. Watch where it's going. Especially if there's something there in the way, definitely watch where it's going. Keep full tension in those arms, really bring it up and round. Seconds. Bring those shoulders down if they're going up into your ears. You've got 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake your arms out, keep moving. Oof. Other side. For the last time for that side. Can you feel it? Should be able to feel it up here, definitely. 10 seconds. You should also hopefully feel it here. Other side again. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Power, control, use it. Up on that toe, don't fall over, like I nearly did. Keep those arms straight, lock those elbows out. Come on, just work your hardest, do your best, all the way from start to finish. If you have to slow down, that's fine, just do not stop, do not give in. You've got 20 seconds left. You've got 10. 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm going to do the other one at a completely different angle so I don't wreck the joint. Last time on that other side. Get ready. 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Woo! I'm trying to change your position in transit. It doesn't really work. Really push it up, reach it up and round. Hit those abs from every angle, give it some stick. Twenty seconds. You'll feel it on those abs. You've got less than 10 seconds. If you tense them, work them. You've got 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Shake it on it. You're working your arms and your legs. You're working everything, but focusing on those abs and that heart. Whew. Okay, next move. So, what you're gonna do, fingertips clasped again. You're gonna go up, then round, up, round. 3, 2, 1, go. So it's all the way down first, then into the middle. Push up, bring it round. Tension in those arms again. Keep those feet wide. You can slow this one down a little bit because it takes more focus and technique. And once again, going up on that toe. 20 seconds. Ten. Four. Three. Two. One. Shake those arms out. We're nearly at the end. This is your last move. So, one, two, three, then you're done. Fist pump. Fist pump, is that or that? I know that's chuffing, no, leave me alone, I'm old. 10 seconds left, we're gonna go do that other side. Four, three, two, one, go. So down, up, in the middle, twist. Down, up, swing it round, pivot it round. Oh, foot ammo, what am I doing? Up, that's it. Oh, I've done that one wrong. Remember, you're going up on that foot on that opposite side to the swing. Got 10 seconds left. Four, three, two, one. Awesome. One side of each. One more of each side. I'm tired. Give me a break. Then you are finished. I may have drunk that a bit too quick then. I will feel it, I'm sure. I've got to follow my own rules as well, of course. Four, three, two, one. Go down, up, middle, round. Down, up, middle, round. I think I've got away with it with the drinking. Yeah. You said stuff like that about 10 years ago when I actually drank alcohol. Never got away with it. Yeah, I'm slopping about. I can hear it in my stomach. Oh, that's always sexy. Glad we're nearly done. I've worked very hard today. I hope you are doing too. 20 seconds left. Maybe I didn't get away with it then. 10 seconds. Four, three, two, one. Awesome. 1 60 second blast left. You got 10 seconds to wait and then you're going to get your last 60 seconds out. Going to the other side. Four, three, two, one, go. Keep tensioning those arms, remember. Full focus all the way through. First set to last set. First little blast to work to the last one. Keep those arms parallel to the floor on that twist. And that pivot, whatever you want to call it, doesn't really matter. As long as you're doing it. Come on, kids, we're nearly done. 30 seconds left. Fifteen. Four, three, two, one. Beautiful. Shake it out. Move. bring that heart rate down gradually, 5 to 10 minutes cooling down. Do it, it's very important. So there you go, that's another workout in the bag. Fitness by Susie. I'm also going to cool down. So hope you've enjoyed it. Hope you've worked your hardest. And I hope to see you again next time. Bye-bye for now. Thank you and goodbye.